Motor zum Siegturm ist offen. Was zum Teufel?
You're doing good, Chase.
Thank you, Soap.
I'm busting up a robot for you!
Okay, I found some more intel on Juju. Seems like her real name is Julie Brandt. She's a French aristocrat who sided with the Nazis in the early days of the war. Married General Lothar Brandt in 1957. That bitch was deep into it. I just heard from the other resistance fighters. They were ambushed, but most of them made it back. One of them saw Lothar and Juju escorted by an elite Nazi squad. Just thought you should know.
I'm busting up a robot soldier. I'm on this one. Take your damage, she's fucking Christ! Keep slowing!
I'm good, I'm good. Hey, I owe you one, sis.
Listen to this. Juju, aka Julie Brandt, led the attack on the resistance where the former leader, Emmanuel, was captured and killed. Tortured him for days to make General Lothar happy. Those Nazi assholes are cruel beyond belief and need to die, okay? The entrance to Lab X should be close to your location. From what I can tell, it's well hidden, so make sure to thoroughly search the area for it.
Look, there's a piece of text right here.
Listen, ladies. The secret elevator that will take you down to Lab X is disguised as an advertising pillar. When you find the pillar, look for two stickers with a skull on them. Press both stickers at the same time, and the elevator will open. I've looked, but there's very little information about Lab X. It should be heavily guarded to prevent outside access. If you come across a mainframe computer, take the computer keys from the two commanders guarding it and open it so I can hack in.
Totally, Abster.
Wouldn't it be awesome if Wolfstone 3D 2 was on this?
Dort infiltrieren wir das Hauptquartier der Terroristen. werden sie benutzen, um gegen die Treulosen zu kämpfen und Operation Aufstieg zu starten. Es wird vielleicht etwas dauern, aber glauben Sie mir, General Messer, am Ende werden wir siegreich sein. Heil dem Vierten Reich!
That's the last of it. Abby out.
This is where Daddy's supposed to be, huh?
They've done experiments on him and shit. Guess it's best not to think about it.
Taking care of the robot soldier!
Hell yeah.
Healed up and ready for action.
Almost as good as this.
Hey Jess, Soph, when this is over, wanna go to the
Wouldn't
Kansas-
Wouldn't it be so cool to have an underground lair just like this?
Yeah, without all the Nazi stuff, that would be totally bodacious.
Hey Jess, Soph, when this is over, wanna go to the Kansas City Computer Convention with me?
Wait, Abby. Go ahead, Abby.
Hey Jess, Soph, when this is over, wanna go to the Kansas City Computer Convention with me?
Are you kidding? That sounds awesome, Abby.
Totally. Sign us up!
Thank you.
Optim, we're getting close.
How do you know?
I don't know. Just a feeling, I guess.
Open the computer for me. Computer's open, Abby. Got it. Security protocols of this computer system are super advanced. Give me a second, girls. Computers hacked, girls. Listen, I found intel on Luther's power armor. This is really advanced. Run into him. Careful, okay?
I'm not right back to the store. You're doing great, girl!
Ready for more, dude.
Take it out this one!
What the? Daddy?
Oh my God. Is this real? My babies. My babies. Oh.
Back in the 60s, this was the only chance we had at stopping the Fuhrer. It could open doors to other places, but then one day it was gone. Anybody follow you?
I don't think so.
The Nazis hardly come down here unless they have to.
Didn't the Nazis capture you, Daddy?
Nah, Pumpkin. I'm hiding out down here on my own doing, trying to get the door back open and fix what I broke.
What do you mean? What did you break?
The world, Soph.
Oh, come on, Daddy. You killed Hitler.
Hitler designed some kind of doomsday device, got activated when he died. Fucker wanted to take the world down with him. Max was the first to notice it. Disruptions in the weather patterns, freak thunderstorms, hurricanes, the rains.
Why didn't you tell us?
Sets calculations. Only led to one thing. Someday soon, this world would be unfit for human life. That's when I knew I had to find it. After Set died, his notes led me here. French Nazi lady tried to make me an errand boy for their cause, but I saw through her lies and I located this.
So use it, Daddy. Open the door.
I can't make it work.
Why?
I tried to use it like Set told me to, but the door was closed and I got hit by a... I seen a truth that made me question everything.
You're not making any sense, Daddy.
There's another dimension. One of hundreds. Separated from us by the vastness of time and space. And, oh my God.
What is it?
It's another world where everything's all right. And you're there living your lives like you're supposed to. And it's a wonderful place. It's not like this world. This goddamn world is doomed because of me.
That's bullshit. You said something out on the plains.
Remind me.
When you look down that scope, your awareness narrows to the head of a pin. Remember?
Yeah.
Stop looking down that scope and start seeing what's around you. Whatever's in that other dimension, we live in this one, and we are gonna make goddamn sure it's a place worth living in. Just like you once did.
What if it's too late?
Then we keep fighting.
Together.
What do you need me to do?
This is from Set.
Holy shit. Channel energy from other dimensions.
What is it?
Jess, come here. Says it should be here somewhere.
What the hell is going on?
I'm getting you ready to mess up some Nazis real good, honey. Real good. Kill the Brants before they take to the skies. They get airborne, they'll be unstoppable.
Aren't you coming with us?
Nazis are gonna throw everything they have at you. I'm gonna stay here and hold them off. Go on now.
Ready for this, Kenneth?
More ready than you are, Arthur.
Zip it. Shit for Brian's.
Make me. Barf bag.
Tut mir leid, General Messer. Was haben Sie gesagt?
Sind wir soweit?
Jawohl, Herr General. Wir haben den Siegturm gesichert. Sie können jetzt den Angriff auf Berlin einleiten.
Mit Vergnügen, General Brandt. Heil dem Vierten Reich.
Heil dem Vierten Reich.
Ah, es ist so schön, zurück zu sein.
Ich habe mich auf dich verlassen, Julie.
Was?
Du solltest sie außer Gefecht setzen. Und du hast versagt.
Mein Liebling, wir haben es geschafft, oder?
Hast du irgendeine Vorstellung davon, wie demütigend das war, von drei minderwertigen Jugendlichen überlistet zu werden?
Luther,
diese drei verwöhnten Schlampen auszunutzen, war die einzige Möglichkeit, sich des Generals und der Überkommandanten zu entledigen und ins Labor X einzudringen. Ich habe hart für meinen Traum gearbeitet. Beinahe sind wir am Ziel. Und fast hast du alles zunichte gemacht.
Luther.
Halt die Klappe!
Du liebst mich aber noch immer, oder?
Dreimal darfst du raten.
Nein.
Soldat, den ersten Aufstieg einleiten.
Jawohl, Herr General.
Die Geschwister Blaskowitsch sind in Anmarsch.
Verdammt nochmal! Jawohl, komm, bereit mal an, Juju. Stell dich vor die Tür.
Ist das sicher?
Ich gebe dir Rückendeckung.
Lothar, ich meine...
Stell dich vor diese verdammte Tür!
Hey, come in, Abster.
Shit, lost contact.
Ich bin so froh.
Could be Nazis around, sis. Just saying.
Not to slow down! to use the God King power to shoot his bullets back at him.
Let's try it!
How did you get that power?
I'm bleeding like a stuffed pig here, Jet!
I don't care what you can do! I am going to destroy you!
I need to see a fucking doctor! This Nazi asshole.
It's do or die, so remember?
Wager we got a whole lot of doing to get done before we die, sis.
Stop! Kind of illegal!
Action. Jess, you're slaying it.
Hell yeah. Uh-oh. We got company, so here they come, Jess.
Stop!
You got him?
I don't know, dude! Be careful!
Hey, so, what you think you're doing in that other dimension?
I am writing my first book.
About what?
Two sisters. Adventures around the globe is really fucking good.
I'll wager it is.
You?
Probably out on the plane somewhere. Clear skies ahead, wind against my skin, facts all around me, enjoying life.
Don't you ever do that again.
Do what? Find the guy your FBI couldn't?
Shit. Everybody listen up. Now, we may have put a halt on the Fourth Reich's plans for now, but it's only a temporary setback. We cannot do this alone. We need to go and reach out to all our allies across the world.
Wait, does this mean...
You're leaving us?
We're putting you in charge of things for a while we're gone.
We can handle it.
Yes.
Our girls can handle anything.
Hail to the air.
Oh, yeah.
What happens now?
Juju and Lothar's Fourth Reich pals in Berlin will come down hard on this city.
We'll be here waiting for him.
Good. Meantime, you sisters up for a job?
Shoot.
Steal as much of Lothar and Juju's technology as you can. Make us ready for what's to come.
What's that?
You know, the apocalypse.
Hey, gotcha.
If the Nazis will take to the skies, then so shall we. Because there's no way we're going to let those assholes win.
No, there is not.
Rain is coming, girls.
See you.
How old is this place, man?
Someone said it's from the early 19th century or some such.
With Mama and Daddy off to recruit other resistance folks all around the world, we got this whole place to ourselves, sis.
So I have an idea. Let's see how much Nazi shit we can fuck up with this God key power. Gracias.